Trump invites Vietnam veteran to speak, what's left on president's shoulder stuns viewers. President Donald Trump is currently in the midst of his 12-day Asian tour, which has him visiting 5 different nations. For the 4th leg of his trip, he has touched down in Vietnam, where he delivered a speech in honor of Veterans Day. While giving his speech, Trump asked the veterans if they had anything to say, and when one Vietnam veteran took his turn to speak, what he left on President Trump's shoulder couldn't be ignored by stunned viewers. While in Vietnam, President Donald Trump attended the APEC summit on Friday and Saturday. On Veterans Day, President Trump delivered a speech in Da Nang as several proud U.S. veterans from the Vietnam War stood behind him, according to the Gateway Pundit. Again, Trump gave another outstanding speech, one of many during his East Asia tour, this time in honor of the U.S. veterans. It was clear that the veterans standing behind Trump were not only honored to be a part of the historic event, in which a presidential proclamation commemorating the 50th anniversary of the Vietnam War was issued, but also honored to have the opportunity to spend time with our beloved president. Trump's speech had patriotism running through it the entire time, allowing everyone to feel the American spirit while honoring our veterans. I'm very honored to be representing our country, and I will say that, when you speak of honors, one of my great honors is to present the people standing right behind me, great, great warriors and veterans of the Vietnam War, the president said shortly after his speech began, according to the White House website, which gave a rundown of the speech. Our veterans are a national treasure, and I thank them all for their service, sacrifice, and patriotism. To each of you with me today, you are the heroes who fulfill your duty to our nation. And each of you, under the most difficult conditions, did what you had to do, and you did it well, President Trump continued. My administration, as you all know, is committed to rebuilding our military and honoring the hard work and sacrifices of all veterans. We're extremely proud of what we've done with the Veterans Administration. Dr. Shulkin has done an amazing job with choice and accountability and so many other things that we are doing and in the process of doing. The Veterans Administration is a whole different place, our Commander-in-Chief added. Our accountability efforts in Vietnam are very, very important to all of us. We will not rest until all of the 1,253 missing veterans are returned home. I want to thank the government of Vietnam for their assistance in our efforts, Trump explained. Today, I'm signing a proclamation to honor the veterans of the Vietnam War. During his speech, Trump also asked the veterans standing behind him to say a few words. They all took a turn speaking and thanking the president for all of his incredible hard work, but one veteran, in particular, has garnered a lot of attention. When he went up for his turn, the Vietnam veteran began crying, and the audience could feel all of his emotions as he spoke. Following his quick few words, instead of Trump's honorary handshake, he hugged the veteran, as he shed a few tears on Trump's shoulder. The liberal mainstream media will undoubtedly try to hide this beautiful moment from the American people because they would rather paint President Trump as an incompetent, unliked, and cold-hearted man. It simply doesn't fit their narrative to show him as the compassionate leader that he actually is, who respects, honors, and truly loves our veterans. As the left-leaning press paints our president as a buffoon, fumbling across Asia, the truth is quite different. Foreign countries have bestowed the highest honors on him, such as the full military orchestra which awaited him upon his arrival in China to the immense honor which was bestowed on him when he was invited to dine in the Forbidden City with President Xi Jinping and his wife. The Chinese people have also gravitated heavily towards Trump as a leader, affectionately calling him Donald the Strong and Grand Commander. Indeed, President Trump isn't just loved by our own military members, both past and present, he is admired all across the world. This was a wonderful tribute to our veterans on Veterans Day weekend and an amazing American moment from an outstanding leader. Don't let the media get away with sweeping it under the rug. This is what our fellow Americans need to see. President Trump is far from the bumbling, unloved idiot liberals want you to believe he is. He is a man who is worthy of our praise, and we should be proud that he's our president.